Cloverworks, the studio behind Spy Family and Bocchi the Rock, has reported a loss of 29 million yen in its annual report for the financial year 2022 to 2023. This is surprising because Bocchi the Rock and Spy Family had a great year and the sales of Blu-ray were also pretty high. What could be the reason for this loss for the studio? What do you think?